There are several ways to deal with mental anguish. Therapy, meditation, frequently showing off your MacGuffins on Instagram. Okay, that last one really only applies to Britney Spears, but apparently it works like a charm!
Britney Spears is finally answering as to why she continues to put up topless photos on Instagram. If you follow Britney, you know she showed a lot of cleavage lately. So she went on Instagram yesterday, she put up this photo and said,
I was born into this world naked and I honestly feel like the weight of the world has been on my shoulders and it's made me view myself that way. Boom! Case closed! Actually, wait. Boom! Case reopened, because that didn't make a ton of sense. But we think she's saying,
for a lot of years, I haven't been happy with how I look, and I am starting to feel comfortable in my skin.
Well, that's good, because without skin, she'd be all skeleton-y, and no one wants that. Anywho, we think Brit is saying she feels good about herself, though it's a little tough to tell.
Her caption was literally a book long, and still doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it's only about 450 words, but for some people, that's book length. Point is, Britney's proud of what she got. So we say, bring on the bosoms, baby!
Well, she said that she's not gonna post her boobs anymore after this.
Well, it was fun while it lasted. Anywho, we're happy that Britney's feeling good about her body, cause, as Socrates once said,
sometimes you have to embrace, like, your imperfections. Like, if you feel like you have those imperfections.
What? Socrates said a lot of crap, so he might have said that too. So congrats, Britney! You're empowering slash a little bit confusing.